Commodities can best be produced in the tropical forests around the world, whether it's Southeast Asia, Africa, or Latin America. If it is not done in a sustainable manner, it's clearing primary forest or secondary forest. And the idea of solution for this is to make sure that it's done in a sustainable manner so we can produce more with less.
Focus on environmental impact, socioeconomic impact, and where your innovation can scale into a nature positive food production and even consumption, always keeping in mind the zero deforestation or deforestation free focus. So you can visualize the trade-offs that exist today that are inhibiting these nature positive transformations. And from there, bring your excellent solution into this uplink challenge.